Hey, did you hear that?
Yes, but where did it come from?
That way. You think it might be... Glashes?
Let's catch him swiftly and hurry, hurry home. After all, this place is...
This place is so cold!
Ooh, I don't like this cold weather. I'm going to catch a chill.
If you feel yourself starting to sniffle, tap yourself on the neck.
Thank you, Ochette. Tap, tap on the neck. Wait, that's for nosebleeds! Will you be serious for a moment? Wait, healing got me all warmed up.
You always did find the fun in things.
With your help.
Anyway, let's climb that mountain. There.
Not a face I've seen before. Traveler? This is the sacred peak Altahe. Glashis, guardian of the land, makes its home here. This snow never stops. Glashis sends it down from the peak, has done for years now. Ever since... A band of hunters went after Glashis. We set up this barrier ladder for Glashis's protection.
Must be rough in this cold. Well, keep up the good work.
Hold it. Stop. No one passes the barrier. Say... What's with those ears? Are you an animal? A monster? Whatever you are, I don't trust you.
Wait. What's going on?
He said he doesn't trust animals.
Well, how ill-mannered of him. We can't back down after an insult like that.
Guess not. We'll just have to provoke him. Come on, then. Good job.
cold, cold, Ochette. Shall I tap your neck? No thanks. I know a better way to warm up. No! Wait! Wow! How could you do that? Toasty and warm.
An animal?
Oh, sorry. Was that too loud?
That cry just now came from you? You're not human, are you?
Yeah, I get that a lot.
Wait, how did you even get here?
Chat, what is he doing here? It doesn't look like he's with the guard at the barrier back there. That's a good point.
My trail's blocked off well and good now. Time to find another.
What are you even doing up here?
I could ask you the same question. Here's some advice instead. Go home. Underestimating this place can get you killed. This snow ain't normal snow. Up here, it snows with hate.
With hate?
Let me look at you.
My turn. My turn.
Right.
I'm just getting warmed up.
Now then.
Burn bright, O sacred flame.
My prey away. My now!
Bring it on.
Here I come. For the pride of Ku.
Here you are. I should have guessed. Sorry, it's been so long. You find your wife okay? Take good care of her over there. great. You again.
Who is that?
My nephew. He was a hunter, too. Everyone I used to hunt with is dead now. Killed. By Glashes.
What?
Long ago, Glashes stopped a legendary blizzard. It defended our land from any outsiders who meant us harm. No one is mightier than Glashes. The church, the locals, everyone revered Glashes as a guardian. But a handful of hunters wanted to do more than revere it. Glashes is great, so bringing Glashes down must be a great achievement. That was the idea. They made their move, but Glashes fought back. I was the only survivor. I started coming back to the mountain in secret. To search for the stragglers who didn't make it home. That avalanche you called down helped me find the last one. Thanks.
I...
Now, one last thing to take care of.
Are you hoping to capture Glashes too?
I'm gonna hunt Glashes for everyone who didn't make it out. Humans and beasts are made to hate and kill each other. You're a hunter, aren't you? How many beasts have you killed?
I've killed for food, sure. Never for hatred's sake.
You think that makes a difference to them? When the arrowhead sinks in, hatred blossoms like a living thing.
All this hate. I just don't get it. But I do know one thing. This approach to hunting makes me sad.
I suppose so. I like your kind heart, though. Come, come. We have to go. Glashes awaits.
Thanks, Mahina. Let's go.
Thinking time.
Burn bright and sacred flame.
Here goes.
Let's go.
Thinking time.
My turn.
My prey awaits. Mine now! Whew, I'm hungry.
Quick.
thinking time. Fire. Burn.
Pray away.
Prepare yourself.
My prey awaits.
Now then.
Fire.
Here I come.
Here we go. All right. I'm hungry.
There it is!
Be gone!
Oh, Chet! Mahina! Are you all right? No injuries? Take better care of yourself, all right? You're my master!
It looks to me as if Glashes is trying to keep something safe.
Is that an egg?
But it's cracked.
That's Glashes' egg. 10 years ago, we humans broke it. We set out to hunt Glashes, but got hunted ourselves. So we decided to break its egg, at least. To preserve our honor as hunters.
Unforgivable! You took a life, not for food, but out of sheer spite! Is the taste of honor that irresistible?
Be gone. Be gone. Abominable humans.
Glashes. Listen, I came here to get you.
Be gone. Be gone. Your ugly hearts disgust me. I will freeze them to ice, never to thaw.
Well, well, it's not mincing words. But we can't back down here either, can we, Ochet? I'm sorry, but I'm going to have to calm you down. Ashes. Mahina! Sorry!
Here goes!
My turn.
Now then. Let me look at you.
Here I come. Allow me. Now.
Thinking time.
Fire. Burn.
Here goes. Arrow of force.
My turn. I fight for my friends.
Let me show you what I've learned. Fire. Burn.
Let's go! Mine now! Now let's grab some food!
Stay back! Release me! Release me, I say!
I'm sorry. It was so important to you, and it got caught up in some stupid game. Our stupid game.
I failed to protect what mattered most. What am I to do? What life remains for me?
You can't get back what you lost. But it wasn't the only thing that mattered to you.
Ah, you are a beastling.
Yes, I'm Ochette. I came here from Totohaha. The Night of the Scarlet Moon is coming.
The Night of the Scarlet Moon? Ah, I had long forgotten. But can I offer protection against it?
Of course you can, Glashes. We need you with us.
The blizzard. It stopped.
I will never forget this sorrow. But you reminded me that there is something else I must protect. I pledge what powers I have to your cause, and Totohaha. Thank you, Ochette.
No, thank you, Glashes.
Mm.
Did you die? We're going home now.
You captured Glacius. I can't believe it. Now I'll never be able to take my revenge. Nothing left but to die right here.
Listen, you need to learn to respect life more. Both your own life and the lives of others. You're ready to throw it away for what? Honor? You can't even eat that. Up. You'll freeze if you stay here. Stop moping and come down the mountain.
Hey! Let go of me. Hey!
Phew! Now this is warm.
I regret what we did back then. Going after Glacius for our own selfish reasons. It all started after that hunter came. The Dark Hunter. The Dark Hunter gathered us together, won our loyalty, and led the hunt for Glacius. And you know how that turned out. Glacius got away, and its egg was broken out of spite.
So the Dark Hunter broke the egg.
I'm not saying it wasn't our fault. We could have stopped it from happening if we'd wanted to badly enough. I knew it, really, that it wasn't the beasts I should hate. That all the evil was on our side.
You can't bear all this yourself. Here, have some jerky. Trust me on this.
It's good jerky.
Look! The sacred peak! The blizzard on Mount Altahe! It stopped!
You won't trick me that easily. As long as Glacius lurks there, that snow will fall. It will never forgive the likes of us. It's furious too immense.
It's no joke. We are forgiven. Why are we still here? We must spread the good news.
Ugh, you could freeze meat out here.
Yes. I wish we could go somewhere cozier. Although if it were too cozy, I'd probably doze off.
Good old Mahina, always trying to slack off.
Huh? I'd say you're the slacker to beat here.
Guess I'll have to be responsible enough for both of us.
Oh, Chet.
Just kidding! I know you're responsible. Ready to get moving?
Yes, indeed.
We did it! We finally found all three creatures! Terra, Glacius, Acta, you're a little smaller than I expected. I didn't think it would take this long, but I'm not too late, right? Hmm? I smell something delicious!
Oh, Chet, always thinking with your stomach. But not this time. No, no! We have to get back to Juva!
I know. I still need gifts for everyone back home. But I can hunt some up on the way back. Alright then, let's get back to Totohaha!